Now we got to get to Facebook, really blowing it out of the park, knocking out of the park here too. EPS, $3.30 versus $1.71 a year ago. The estimate was $2.34. Revenue, $26.2 billion. That's up 48% year over year. It beat the estimate by about $2.5 billion. Advertising revenue, $25 billion, up 46%. And then monthly active users, there's that key metric, 2.85 billion, up about 9.6% year over year, and just over estimates. One negative potentially is that they are experience a deceleration in growth in North America in monthly active users and daily active users, but they're seeing strong growth in the second quarter, and then in the third and fourth quarter, they're expecting that growth rate to drop off significantly, guys.
All right, Jared Blickery, thanks so much.